Good day everyone, I'm Sister Pauline of the Daughters of St. Paul. Welcome to the first series of Nonsense, the Gifts of the Holy Spirit. The gifts of the Holy Spirit belong in their fullness to Christ, the Son of David. They complete and perfect the virtues of those who receive them. They make the faithful docile to readily obeying divine inspirations. Wisdom improves our loving knowledge of God and all that leads to and comes from Him, allowing us to enjoy His presence. Understanding perfects our perception of the mysteries of the faith, enabling us to penetrate more deeply into the divine truths revealed by God. Counsel helps us to judge promptly, correctly, and according to the will of God. Fortitude makes us steadfast in the faith, constant in struggle, and faithful in perseverance. Knowledge enables us to discover the supernatural truth contained in God's creation and reveals the path that we should follow on our journey to heaven. Piety teaches us the meaning of divine filiation, leading to a true love for God as our Father and for all human beings as His children. Fear of the Lord increases our sense of respect in the presence of an all-powerful and loving God.